Connecticut Lighting and Power crews are out fixing the damage that's been done by Irene. However, some are parked and haven't headed to the sites that are damaged. Trucks will first be dispatched to de-energize downed power lines. Then they'll drive to the areas that have the most outages. If you're the only one on the block without power, then you may have to sit tight just a little longer.